Next track is called Uzdechka. It's like under the chin, like that. Just simple. Let's see what comes out from this. Strike to the head. Again, strike to the head. Strike to the head with this hand. No, a double punch. You understand, right? One more time, slower. Like you're just letting it glide through. Like this. Strike to the chest. So the thing is the hand is underneath. Do it fast. Fast. You see? Fast. I don't have enough time here. When we're standing close, I don't have time to do other things, so it's going by that way. Hands are down. The strike is coming. Let's try that same strike to the neck from the side. I do the same thing, I lift it. And right there.
То же самое забираю отсюда, то есть по естественному.
Using natural motion.
То есть я вот раз, буду убирать. То же самое. Нет возможности близко где-то удар.
If he's close, I don't have time, you know. It's just natural motion, like that.
То есть вот он, руки поднимаются.
The hands are just going up. If the person is lower than you, the same thing. If the strike is like this, a cutting strike, here this hand removes it. It bends and allows it to go by as such. When you don't have time or abilities, you just do this. See, in battle it happens like this. You see how it flies away.
каким образом